Hey guys, we're going to talk today about the word redundancy, having a backup, having a complete backup. It's a little bit of a sticking point for a lot of people because they're making the investment in a compressor. When you make an investment in a compressor, you hope that that thing is going to last you a long time and really not let you down at all. But the reality of it is a piece of equipment. It needs maintenance. It has things that have to happen down the road. You have to make some decisions about how important that compressor is to your process. If I shut this compressor off, what happens to my process? Do my people stop working? Can I not paint cars anymore? Can I not blast? That's going to start to determine where you're going on the next level. If you've determined that I cannot be without air any time of this day, then I highly recommend to you that you have a backup. You have a complete redundancy. So you have a second compressor that's there that runs lead lag with this unit. It can help out on multiple levels. This way, if we have an issue with one, we know we have enough on the second unit to really run the facility. When these units need maintenance, if you're running around the clock and we got to perform maintenance, I will be able to shut one down, perform the maintenance, and the other one will still continue to run. Same thing with the air treatment side of it. Not just two compressors and one dryer, two compressors and two dryers. If air treatment is just as critical, which we assume that it is, you got to have a backup for it. It's been a little bit of an issue that's going on is that people don't want to spend the extra money, but you start to do some simple math about how much production time is lost, what the cost of production time. If I shut this compressor off and you stop making money, what is that loss? How much is that dollars and cents? Some of the manufacturing facilities on large scales, they could be $80,000 to $100,000 per hour of loss. Is it beneficial to spend another $10,000? Absolutely, I know in my case. It's like in the service business. Do we only have one service truck? No, we have multiple ones. So I just highly recommend everybody looks at buying a redundancy. Chicago Pneumatic also offers some duplex compressors. So it's two compressors mounted on one tank. It's a great way to get around it. You have double the horsepower, a lot of different advantages to it. So I suggest you look into redundancy. Definitely keep it on the forefront of your project and make sure that you build it into your cost. So if you have any other comments to add, please put them down below. Please like our page and subscribe to our channel.